In this video, I'm going to show you how to build your first Google Data Studio report with Supermetrics connectors. Start out by going to Google Data Studio, click on Create, and select Report. You can now connect to a new data source, or choose an existing one by going to My Data Sources. In this example, we're going to use our Facebook Ads data source to build our report. Once you've selected your data source, click on Add. Now let's build our first chart. We're going to start off with a table. We have already selected our Facebook Ads data source. Next, we'll select the dimension, country to split the data. As the metrics, we're going to choose link clicks and cost per click. That's it. We can now see our ad campaign results from the past 28 days split by country. Next, we'll add a time series chart showing our Facebook ad campaigns, impressions, and reach over time. Select date as a dimension and the impressions and reach as the metrics. We'll also add a pie chart to visualize our audience demographics. Select age as the dimensions and reach as the metric. Then sort the data by age. Now that we have our three graphs, we'll add filter controls to our report. First, from the Data Studio top navigation bar, add the date range filter to your report. Next, add a filter control to your report and continue to select campaign name as the dimension. Now simply go to the view mode of Data Studio. You can now set the date range for your data, either from a list of preset date ranges or by selecting custom start and end dates. You can also select which campaign's data you want to see in your report. Your selections will affect all of your charts. That's it. When you're happy with your report or your dashboard, simply share it with your coworkers or clients.